News 5 starts right now with breaking news.
Hi, everyone, and thanks for joining us. I'm Peter Albrecht.
And I'm Roseanne Haven. We begin with breaking news tonight. The state of Mississippi has its first presumptive case of coronavirus. The patient is from the Hattiesburg area and recently traveled to Florida. The patient has isolated himself in his home to limit the spread to others. More